a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. It is Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, the first game was full of quality, so let's hope this one is just as good. PSG hold the slight advantage. If they don't play at their very best, they could come unstuck here.
Bit wasteful from City. What can he do with it now? Ugarte. Vitor Ferreira. A real opening now. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Haaland. Here's Alvarez. Silva. Good tackle, take it away. Well, good run and good ball control. Might be a chance here. And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this.
Well, I have to say, that's a good finish. He knew exactly what he wanted to do there. He's just passed it into the corner. That's a nice goal.
Challenge. Haaland. On to Silva. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mbappe. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Borderline offside, but correct. Mbappe. Dembele on the ball. Is it going to be? And a PSG corner. Just the clearance that was needed. Must score! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Dembele! And a goal! There he is! Double! They just can't subdue him!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
And the ball is moving again. Rodri. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Ugarte. Mbappe. Ferreira. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Ferreira. And he has options available. A fine reading of the situation. Grealish. Keeper completely untroubled. Nordi Mukiele. Vitor Ferreira. Alvarez. Haaland. Fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Ugarte. Marco Asensio. From one side of the pitch to the other. Mbappe, and he's broken free. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Teammates available. Walker. On to Silva. Here's Alvarez. Mateo Kovacic. Alvarez. Haaland. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. And now it is all over. Paris Saint-Germain have made it through to the Champions League final.
Well, those celebrations will be going on for a long time now, because they know just how good they've been over the two legs. They'll certainly fancy their chances in the final if they play like that.